guys. This is a quad pro race, the quad pro heat race. Quad pro heat race. Basically, it's a qualifying St. Lions Supermoto Challenge 2022. These things are awesome. One, two, and three back there. Oh, one and two are right next to each other. Oh, they're going back. I guess they got red flag. We're gonna do a restart. Okay, they're gonna restart the race. I don't know what happened. Two, three, and then four, a little bit trailing behind. Go into the chicanes. Woo! We're hitting those apexes, donuts. Place sent to second. Oh, one and two side by side. Into the whoops. Then there's a dump, double jump here. Woo! Man! Our one and two are going at it. Dusty when they come by. There they go. One and two. It's kind of one, two, three now. Four way behind. Thank you. was three. And then four is back there somewhere. There we go. One, two. Man, they get so much speed going out of there. Four are like gone. It's now was one and two racing. I don't know what happened. Okay, one and two still going at it though. Two. One's starting to pull away from two. Guy way in front.
Yeah.
number one rider. I don't think these guys finished the race, so...